Now, here's a big one, which is once you figure out that goal, pay yourself first. And that just simply means make this automatic. Use your company retirement plan if you have one, a 401k, a 403b, etc. If you don't have a company pension plan or 401k, 403b, then go ahead and set up your own IRA or Roth IRA. Do a direct transfer. Now, direct transfer simply means you're going to have to call up your bank, you're going to have to set up a brokerage account, but have that money come from your bank account, Joe. Have it each and every month before you even start spending money on your own bills. That's the pay yourself first concept.
If you get anything out of this show, this is it. Pay yourself first. The most successful people, the most wealthiest people figure this out. Pay yourself first, because if you pay yourself last, guess what? You're not going to pay yourself. Make sure when you get that paycheck, put it in your 401k plan, put it into an IRA, put it in a money market account, put it into a Roth. Pay yourself first and spend everything else. That's all you got to do. Pay yourself first, spend everything else. It's that easy.